the Madman!
Recent patch just changed a lot about duels. The best performing treasures got nerfed, a lot of the best performing passives got nerfed. It might be the Wild West out there. Anything could be very good. Notably, the Grey Bow deck didn't get touched, so that's probably really strong, but let's just not build the Grey Bow deck. Farmer. I have no idea what I'm going to do yet, so we're winging it. Non-basic totem. Can non-basic totem include, like, Gigantotem? Everyone loves totems, right? Okay. Well, let's try this out. And what is this? A payload totem specialist. Totems! Alright, well, here we go. Totem Shaman! Let's roll. Drakthar Warlock?
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators.
Oh my god, it's Team America. Oh no. Neutral minion, cost 3 or less. Blah blah. I'm gonna random totem. Meh. A hero power and pass. Get a bad one. Get a bad one somehow. Is that even possible? Oh? It's so weird seeing this be a Warlock deck. I think we can beat Phylactery Warlock. That's obviously a Phylactery card. I wonder what my next turn should be. I should probably play Evil Totem. And I should probably play the 2-drop. With the 2-drop. Yeah, and then play this after actually having totems on the board. Shuffle 5 Fel Rifts into your deck. Draw 3 cards. Wow. That's a strong one. I should go face. That's a lot of damage. 5, 6, 7. 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 11. Hmm. I don't know about evolving this. It's. I guess 5 mana. There's not much else to evolve in this thing. Okay. I wonder if they actually have a way to kill off their stuff now that they use that. Do they have redundancy? School spirits? Oh yes, of course. I believe I'll be going 1-2-3 here. 1-2-3-0. I didn't believe it would actually matter what I selected there. I was more thinking what the opponent's combo is. They need to play Wicked Shipment, they play the Phylactery. That's 5 mana. And then they would go Plague of Flames to, like, kill me. But they can't because they play Plague of Flames. Instead of Plague of Flames, they have to spend the 3 mana version. Which means they can only kill me on 8 mana, I believe. So I need to win in the next two turns.
Another test.
Still have one turn. Team of Miracle will win next turn, but I don't believe they have a way of clearing this early in the run. Wait, Hysteria? Is that in the set? Man, it's so hard to remember everything that's in here.
Time runs low.
Insanity is no excuse for bad manners.
Nothing here but us useless cards. Oh my god! Well. Funny. So obviously spell damage plus one is useless. So the question is, do I want Scrolls of Wonder or do we want Cannibalism? We are a low cost deck. Cannibalism seems decent. Well, totems. What else we got here? Nope. Nope. Okay, turn one Chisel, turn two Amalgam, I guess? We want to keep Totemic Surge with that? Seems okay. After you cast a Shadow spell, deal 2 damage to each hero. After you play a spell, deal 1 damage to the enemy hero. Alright. We're gonna have to go pretty fast here. After you cast a Shadow spell, deal 2 damage to each hero. I think the chisel gets me more value over time than the primal fin. This game is gonna go really fast. We don't have much time. I think. I'm not sure if I go totem next turn. Totem or golem. It's probably this, so I can then press the button. Non-basic totem. That's a high roll. Oh, forgot about cannibalism. I wonder if the opponent forgot.
Here's another test.
Silly Staff of Pain Priest, you feel pain.
Wow.
Okay. So I've got cannibalism. I wonder if that makes Creepy Curio any possibly good. No, it's just kind of weak. Vampiric Fangs is probably the default good one. That's a strong card.
Woo! Group learning with a good bucket! What? Is that possible? Oh my god, someone pinched me. How is that possible? Group learning!
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators.
After you cast an arcane spell, reduce the cost of a card in your hand by one, but not less than one. Oops, all spells did get removed from the treasure pool. Does that actually make Reno unplayable? It makes the high roll a lot less good, certainly. Ow. What do I do here? Do I play Totem Golem into Hero Power, or do I play Evil Totem into Lackeys? Okay, Reno going hard. Yeah, maybe there wasn't enough time for Evil Totem was the theory. Yeah. They might have something. After you summon a one-cost minion, so that's a one-cost minion. Maybe I'd rather go Evil Totem Hero Power, though. That was pretty weak sauce. I think I'd rather go Hero Power Evil Totem. Surge. Well, now this is way better. Oh no! Wait! Oh, I needed to Surge first. I was like, it wouldn't matter, but it didn't matter. Wait, no, it didn't matter. Now that's a card I haven't seen in some time. I don't believe there's actually an answer here. Oh. Oh no, what is Blizzard? No, there's no Blizzard. That could cost too much. I don't think you can stall for this much longer. Kinda close. Whoa! Players start with 10 mana crystals! Dang. Greedy gains. Your minions have +2/+2, but cost 2 more. Whenever you play a minion that costs 2 or less, give it poisonous. Interesting stuff. I'm pretty sure that bees is good, right? We got a lot of cheap cards. Sweet. Not sure if I'm getting really lucky with buckets. I was planning on like not going for a hard synergy deck. Now obviously Totems is gonna be a hard synergy deck, but it doesn't have to be that hard of a synergy, right? I could just get like minions and just have like a base totem stuff. You're playing a one tribe deck, that's why your buckets are good. Same reason why Murlocs and Pirates are good. Fire! You were here when I played that Murloc deck. I didn't get a single Murloc bucket. I guess that's just variance then. Alright, we got nerfed Bran here, with 2 mana discover a card instead of discover a card each turn. After you cast a spell, refresh our hero power. Okay. It's gonna be interesting. Do they want to, like, cast a spell, dino tracking again? First minion you play each turn has rush. That's actually pretty good against my totems.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Oh, it's got poisonous! Oh no! Stay away! Hopefully he doesn't know! You. Oh, I need to remember the position. Lol, 2 mana. Draw a card. Oh no. Oh? It is better draw a card. Well, you got your breeder. Yes, I need to remember from Battlegrounds training. You need to put your taunts in between minions. Schooling is so good with Band of Beasts. Schooling is like 1 mana, add 3 1 mana kill a guy cards armor, into your deck hand. I guess that's lethal. Everyone's pogging out at Jarth. We do have a pretty wide board. So Blade. It's so much setup. I have to play the Blade first on 4, which is pretty competitive of a spot. And then I have to draw minions and then play them? I don't know about that one. Jar. What's Zentimo? When you target a minion with a spell, cast it again on its neighbors. Oh, Totemic Reflection is here. Totemic Reflection is obviously a really good card, but the Zentimo card is lowering the power level, so is Primal Fusion. No thanks.
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators.
Coin Totem into Anchored Totem. King from below will rapidly be pretty good. Stone Right on 4 is not bad. I think I'll keep this on. Arcane spell reduce. After he casts a spell, refresh our hero power. A bit overkill. Button Lackey or Totem Eyesore? I think that's a tough call. This cost one and we get buffed. Interesting. I wonder how much mana tree and totems have. I should probably choose party favor. It's a lot of totems. Yep.
I am the harvester of wrath. Would you like to tell me
why? Did you graduate with honors?
Nice, nice. Good combo.
I have an idea.
I was thinking about, like, is having the entire board full bad for me? It's not bad, because it's not like I can do anything. Wow. Cool use of this arcane burst.
I need more study.
Chris Soddle asks, any thoughts on the new nerf? So, I mean, it's much more impactful in duels. In Construct, I don't think it's gonna impact that much, right? I guess they're planning to fix things with a mini set, would be my guess. Alright, let's see. Here I got the choice of Pretty much so or crusty. It's gotta be crusty. Yeah, the other cards are too slow. Ooh, more totems. Basically a lot of the same classes. Uh-oh, mommy magic. After you play a death rattle, I mean, you give it reborn. It's a little bit weird with the War Commands deck, but you can build the War Commands deck in lots of ways. Oh no, it's actually a death rattle deck. Oh no. Schooling is good. I don't know if I want to play this egg totem, rather. Yeah, I guess play it. How mommy magic didn't get nerfed? That is definitely a worthy question. It's a bit of question mark, question mark.
I am the harvester of wrath. Would you like to learn why?
Had a bad feeling about this. I can't get through all this reborn value, even though the reborn value isn't that heavy. You got this, tricky boy. I can't outlast all this value. I'm done for.
Time runs low.
I don't think we have anything that we can come back with. Help, Drekthar is burying me in his value. He hasn't even done anything that exceptional, he just played like basic reborn minions, or basic death rattle minions. But because mummy magic is so strong, I still lose. I'm crying. Curse you, mummy! Mummy magic is going to be the meta. Thank you. Maybe they never get any egg enablers. Maybe I can win. He's only played bad neutral minions so far, and I'm still going to lose. Oh, feels bad. Oh no. It was a tough call between that and I, or and Manatide.
I don't have much time.
Opponent's deck seems like a really good pace card deck. It's not as good as the Greybow deck I played a while ago, but looks solid. Basically, have mummy magic, that's just solid.
Time runs low.
They also run Greybow. Oh. Is it Greybow in here? I haven't seen a single class card yet. Resummon them with +1/+1. Nothing. There's nothing in here.
I don't have much time.
I feel like I should actually get a trade in. That's pointless, but this game is pointless. I have no way to win. I get outvalued so hard. I should probably concede, but I'm so stubborn. Probably should have hit this. The I always forget Death Rattle or Reborn first, but I think one of them would have been missed. Two treasures in my hand, but no good. Getting somewhere? I haven't played Party Favor Totem a single time, but I'm like, eh, that could be kind of good. Hey, this card got way better. After first enemy dies, raise a bloated zombie, left card costs less. Equip a random weapon, durability 1.
Graduate with honors.
Wait, what's with this last one? Oh.
Aha!
Okay. Okay. Pretty good. Take this. Oh. Was better than Gigant Hit him. Aha, kill him. I wonder if he could have done better. Probably could have. Well, that was a fairly good turn. Ah! Timed it wrong. I got my buff. Ideally, I would have put it next to both of the zero cost. But I couldn't assume that they would get both of those, huh? Something, something. We are in this game.
Here's another test. I don't have much time.
Out of goggles.
Here's another test.
Okay, opponent's actually running out of stuff. They're not an infinite belly deck like the last time. We can do this. Fool's Bane. So good. Oof. Oof. Low order.
By Magni's diamond beard!
Do you play with fire?
Oh. Detective Murloc Holmes, you know how much I love Murloc Holmes. plus one and taunt. That's very meh. I think I don't want to just get plus one on the board. I think I might pick Holmes. Well, that's an interesting question. Is my deck better if I grab another Eyesore and a Stone Rite and a Trick Tome? Probably the more Eyesores the better, but my problem has been, like, I can't actually have a board and then play Eyesore. Such a good-looking hand. Oh, those are bad treasures. After you play a minion, shuffle two copies of it into your deck that cost three. Give a minion plus one, rush, poisonous, taunt, wind fury, divine shield, or stealth. I could have gotten Totem into turn two Eyesore. Maybe that would have been better. Oof. That promotion, so strong. Gamba! Oh, lucky kills. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. It's a lot of relics. Oh no. Is the relic deck actually good? Wait, how does the deck have no duplicates? It doesn't. Okay, good. Of course it doesn't have duplicates. That's insane. Could trade be possibly right? Probably. Gotta protect these totems. Get this healing totem value. Very spooky.
I am the harvester of wrath. Would you like to learn why?
Let us see.
Oh no. Oh wait, infuse four. Alright, we're fine. Spooky, I'm out of stuff. Thanks, Trick Totem, for noticing I'm out of stuff and giving me stuff. Oh, it's okay. So powerful! This relic deck is pretty sweet. If only they didn't ruin it by putting Steam Cleaner in. I might have to try one of those relic decks though. This deck, it runs out of value. That's a pretty good bucket. Pretty good. Can we slide into seventh here? Seven wins.
I just like imitators.
I remember the mage nerfs are like so sad. What is this one? Whenever damage is dealt to a frozen enemy, deal one more instead of double. At the end of your turn, summon a 2-1 ice shard if you cast a frost spell this turn instead of a 3-6 elemental. Lol. Frost mage got hit hard. Oh, there's your ice shard. Value? Oh, wonder if they remembered. Am I about to snowball? That cannibalism. Om nom 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 nom. Oh, another nerf. Mage in Arena is gonna be a lot less strong.
You need to chill out!
Hope it kills one of these. Oh! Combo. Nice. Trick totem. Oh! Can't unplug jars. Holy trick! After a friendly minion attacks and survives. Oh.
Frost wolves! I don't have much time.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Frost wolves!
Stonewright Ren? Cute.
Rotten to the core.
Boo. That frost spell. Ooh. No. Trick value. Hmm.
Another test.
David, because of Bailey. Praise Yogg. Praise Yogg. What's going on?
I serve the Fire Lord.
So much damage! Just let me get through! Is that explosive trap? That would be gross. It's not explosive trap. Would have gone my own. Probably. Hero power and pass. I think the lesson I have from this one is you do actually need value in duels now. The game seemed to go long enough. And it would seem like it would be really hard to beat Reborn back to Mummy Magic, because that's value and tempo.
Thank you.
bets.
Even against the sad mage passives. Boo. Oh, saved? Cool, big new duels changes, but can I figure out a deck that's better than Reborn? Maybe not. The Relic deck looked kind of interesting. I don't think that beats Reborn either. Totems just get capped. There's no card draw. Stuff is like low health. Cap.